kia genia mheshimiwa Martha. Taoni eno no kuoda hurirwo ni Jesu. Guku. Dahurwo makofi meri ma Germanio. Matu makiura. Noni dakena muno. Na nidena kwariria andu agirigiri. Tiga kuandika hari ori tari ho mwisho waku. Angikorwo ni urandikite hari ori tari ho mwisho waku, tharia riu ni kuri kundu kungi Ngai atumite uthi. Ni ndahurirwo makobi haria hakuhi na achawaka. Thiite kwenderia Jesi CD na nie ndiari na uru. No ndiamenyaga Jesi ni irio cirekirwo ngari mathie Somalia. Githie ngimoria ni mukugura kanyamu gaka. Kirwa bataa iguru turehere. O ta mundu mwendia wa thoko ri ngikaca. Mujesi umwe na rĩtwa rĩake rĩarĩ rĩa Gĩkũyũ arehire moko merĩ ũũ angũtha matũ ndaiguaga ndĩ girigiri andũ makĩarĩria choma ndaiguaga rĩu ũguo mũratheka rĩ ingĩaigua ta mwĩ wĩ bridge no Ngai nĩ aire ũmĩrĩru ngĩthiĩ ũguo nyitĩte CD cia koguo matũ magondokagĩra harĩa haĩwĩ nĩguo ndamagambire makĩrekania. No ngoro-inĩ yakwa ngĩra Mwathani ũcio nĩ mũndũ wanjĩka ũguo tiwe. Angĩkorwo ti Ngai wanjĩka ũguo Ngai arĩona kamũbango kangĩ. Praise the name of the Lord. Ngwendaga kwĩra mũndũ wa girigiri o taũni ĩrĩa ndarumĩirio makobi noyo ndaingĩra na kĩng'ora nyumĩtwo thutha nĩ ngari ingĩ. That means never write your story as if you are in your end. There is a new juncture that God is preparing for you. Kuna mahali pengine Mungu anatengeneza unaweza ukaenda. Ogwo hali awikarete. Nijue ya mwuda uga bishwa futika kuwa ogwo. Na dagitari aloigire de muruaru. Ozo ne dagitari aloigire. Tiga yuroigire. Hallelujah. Nataka kuzungumza maneno machache sana. Na haya maneno nataka niyaelekeze mtumishi wa Mungu huyu. Kwa sababu wakati Peter aliniambia kaitoro kamelie bura twabe tuhotane. Akaniambia anataka tuhudumu na yeye. Nilimwambia Peter utaweza hii safari. Akaniambia mahali nimefika ni Mungu amenifikisha. Kwa hivyo hata mahali pengine nafaa kwenda ni Mungu atanipeleka. But I have one word I want to tell you Peter today. You cannot walk a journey with God if you are not friends with God. Makeria maide yeye sio the weather edorata na goro ya Ngai. Tafuta urafiki na Mungu. Unaweza ukafanya mambo mengi. Unaweza ukahubiri sana. Unaweza ukafungua makanisa mengi na kuyajenga. Lakini kama hauna urafiki na Mungu, mambo yatakuwa mazito. Things will be hard in your life. If you want to serve diligently, if you want to serve God with all your strength, become a friend of God. Bwana Yesu atukuzwe. Wakati Mungu aliangalia hivi, alisema kama kuna kitu kimemfurahisha, amefurahishwa na Daudi. Na alipoulizwa kwa nini umefurahishwa na Daudi, alisema ya kwamba he is a man after my own heart. Ketule rone mudanya wako mudanya one murathime nikio kwira nikwirega mbura munafi wa Ngai akire guku. Praise the name of the Lord. Wakati Mungu alikuwa anaongea, alisema ya kwamba ninapenda Daudi kwa sababu anapenda moyo wangu. God was simply saying I love David because he is my friend. Utire gedo kega ta kugiora ta na Ngai twaina toiga atiriri reungu thengereire nigetha gumenye ninyone tore wekaga arataku umahitho ragiria hito mako menye chiaro chiao siode
nasione
tadigeria wenda kuguririo hitho ya muturire gi urata na ngai wenda kuguririo hitho ya honokio gi urata na ngai wenda kuguririo hitho ya uria ngithie kuraya gi urata na ngai andu aria ngai endete madiko moigaga ndaria mahitha ndundu madania rogocu. If you want to go far in this life, become a friend of God. Tiga tugo tuweka mo Christiano. No, tuweka mo Christiano. No, dole murata wa ngai. Lilea saitani ya wako hoera rutha. Ugata moro. Tuigua gebu defu. Tuiha. Mwadhani ya rogo oso. Ambia mwenzako kuwa rafiki wa Mungu. Mwambia sio mkristo tu. Mbali rafiki wa Mungu. Hallelujah. Ona nikio ngai aheagwa thuri ya kanitha ni meciria very fast. Mahure irohiro wega. Amen. Tue kamura tawa ngai. Nikuthie ngicomokaga kidogo ngamemia. Gachoka gachoka. Nikuthie kimemagia. Waweke hapo nyuma. Nataka kama uko na Biblia yako.